We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Take one.
And I'm not worried about the JTF.
JTF doesn't scare me enough.
I'm actually starting to enjoy this.
Survival of the fittest, man. You can run if you want.
Too bad for you.
You deserve this, man.
Come on, take
this.
Blast him out of there!
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless... Your staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Additional hostiles incoming. Warning. Additional hostiles incoming.
Got the medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.